Hallo Leute, herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Episode von The German Word of the Day. Our word today is Regen, which means rain. And our phrase of that word is Der Regen ist sehr stark, which means the rain is very strong. Now there's another way to say that by changing the word Regen from a noun to a verb and say es regnet sehr stark, which means it is raining very strong. So you can say both of them. I think most people would say es regnet sehr stark. It's raining very strong. So I'm going to drop both of them in the description box so you can copy both sentences. Don't forget to repeat the word because that's how you're going to learn it faster, better. And you would generally learn to speak better German if you keep talking. So talk, 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 talk. Thank you for watching and see you in the next episode.